This is One Pot Show with Triple A on Sierra Network Radio.
This is a fantasy series, the One Pot Show with Triple A. Get at the pande, make we all come pull the One Pot on Sierra Network Radio with Triple A.
You're listening to Triple A on Sierra Network Radio.
Sierra Network Radio, all day, every day.
And as I don't tell we earlier, without wasting any time today, they discuss about the road safety issue and the traffic issue in Sierra Leone. And if you don't follow this program, you go know say at the start of 2016, we start a brand new show where we been get the opportunity for come with people them way relevant and the traffic industry, the traffic department in Salon. And today we get also people them way be don't impact that particular aspect in Salon. Na this panel, and Yusef go get the opportunity for join we for ask question, call in, ask you question, and anything your contribution, any way where you feel say Yusef can able for contribute on the show. Without any wasting any time, I go like for bring me panelists them on board, and all the way from United Kingdom we get Mr. Victor Mengot. Yes, Mr. Victor, you can introduce yourself to Fambule with the listen out there.
Yes, me Fambule and Akusho, my name is Victor Mengot. And me now, I work on this traffic business in a different part of the world. I don't work in Kenya, I don't work in England, right now I work in Cyprus. So now the experience where I don't get in all the parts of the world and the experience now we continue in a salon. Now I can share with you now.
Thank you very much, Mr. Victor Mengot. And we also get Mr. Fode Sisse. Yes, Mr. Fode, you can introduce yourself to Fambule.
Yes, Fambule Nakaba. Me na Fode MCC. Me na being the public relations officer for Tuelo Road Transport Authority. Now what they call Tuelo Road Safety Authority. And then me na be the first Secretary General for the Road Safety Committee will be comprised of stakeholders like the driver senior, the passenger senior, the road transport itself, the police and the traffic management, the bike riders association, and other people that all will form the Road Safety Committee. We maybe the serve as Secretary General at that time. I've been working at Road Transport Authority. And I think during that time there, now we begin for take tour the district or the towns there. Sensitize people about road safety.
All right, you go get Boku answer them for we today. Yes, and all the way from Paris, France, not a new person on this show, we get Senesi Brahma. Yes, Senesi Brahma, you can introduce yourself to Fambule.
Well, Fambule, now I do not see the voice and the name, of course, go be familiar, Tuna. But me today, I'm here as a member of this discussion program. Me, Senesi Brahma. I work in the Road Transport Authority for over 10 years. We in be the first batch of the traffic ordinance that we, the government, be get. And I go as the senior supervisor, the first senior supervisor of the traffic ordinance. And I represent the country on several road traffic programs. Now, West Africa will be set up the West Africa Road Safety Organization. Foresee that we will try to see how we will reduce the road crashes across West Africa. And so, midday yesterday, for now, we discussed about this traffic issue, and I will not be done to see exactly which will be done to try to do for how different stakeholders. At this program, so today we want to have join me so that we will have we will give a word and listen carefully. Let we know what the problem be. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Senesi. And without wasting any time, I'll come back to Victor. Victor, waiting are you overview for the traffic in Sierra Leone as a whole? Waiting are you overview?
Well, I think first of all, we don't try small because we don't get authority when the Sierra Leone Road Safety Authority, when I am responsible for everything for doing traffic. But as we've been listening to the Director General the other time, he been tell we say one of the two things and they way nine that they try for do now. One, they get to make sure say they get enough information, but almost Motukada Ogena Road, almost Okada Ogena Road, and the people that we get life in them, and almost accident will again our country. Because if we don't know all that thing, we're not going to manage the traffic. The second thing where they say, now I want to look into, now for looking to the law them, where they deal with traffic. The last traffic law again at Salon, now 2007, now the Road Traffic Act. And after they don't do that act, they may not come with traffic warden service, they don't bring the Sierra Leone Roads Authority, and other new law they don't come to the country. So we therefore look at that act day and see how this new law then they affect anything that will be done planned. The act very good, but we therefore look at the law them, and that law doesn't just for look at no more, but for make sure say the people they understand waiting at the law for what kind of road, for driving at the road, and for keeping motorcar them safe, so you know we get accident. So now the challenge that they will face, we'll get for look for. Lastly, what did you say? Now, how they will finance this Sierra Leone Roads Authority, and how they will get money? We know say with development people in the airport, but we said for look at how they make money with the authority go able do the thing the way you want to do. Like say they want to get ambulance then for help with people in gas, then or get vehicle then where they look for managed traffic. So I think that the thing and then we get for look first before we go from the other thing in the country.
Thank you very much, Victor. Yes, we come to Fode. What in are your overview about the traffic in Sierra Leone?
Thank you very much, Mr. Moderator. The traffic system that Sierra Leone, I will talk to you, it is chaos. It is chaos, what I mean, it is in a very good way, like how it operates now. Other African countries, or developing countries, the largest in the world. And, like, for example, the Sierra Leone Road Authority, we now have the Sierra Leone Road Safety Authority, now in the license or to have them Hondas and now and then driver's license, and at the same time then the champion the road safety in the country. But if you look this present traffic business, like so I do not get no street light in the first place. I mean traffic light for the air traffic. I don't know when last for people that sit on there. So one of the factors that we make the traffic system pure. Secondly, the street are very small, they're not get places and like good some of the park, even like inside the center of the city, they not get places and who say like the road transport bus or passenger motor car then taxis then they not demarcate no places. So people that can just break taxi anywhere, taxi can just come up anytime. Then street trees are they then are the street. Then there is no road mark and road signs. Even inside the city, like who send a one way or who send a two way, who send a motorcar for park, who send a motorcar not for park. So it seems that the traffic system, not only in the city, but even throughout the district, then it is in chaos. And every way the executive director will talk certain things, then, like for example, when my brother just mentioned bringing like the road authority forget. Ambulance for itself or for the hospital. Some of these projects, I think we can deliberate on missing, like a white elephant, where it's not going to be achievable. Because waiting to talk for Swallow, me don't live in London. I don't travel to Europe and I did America. I not see that kind of thing that where the road safety authority that they do, where it want to do. Like, for example, the ambulance with my brother mentioned, forget hospital, doctor, this, that. I have never seen that. But as time goes on, we will talk on it. solar pulses.
Thank you very much, Fode. Yes, Senesi, your overview, sir.
First of all, I want to tell Mr. Mengotten, Mr. Fode Plenty, thank you, and I want to say thanks to the management of this radio station for giving this opportunity for let me say something on this, because this is a national issue. As always, I can be saying at the program, when the war be done in Bush, 2002, we say the war kind of split, it kind of turn. Because I remember when, after the war, we see youth unemployment, we try to see these people come with the business, Okada, Lena Street, we begin, at the time we begin record high rate of accidents, because after the war, then train the ex-combatants there, we call it, with that DDR program, they get the opportunity for restructure, then we brought us the way we don't go in a bush. They come, they land the house for drive, then they give them Mutuka, then give them license, then begin a street. So, plenty problem within a street, actually. So, like the government, then say, they get for look and say, let we try for do something. So, then they get for count this traffic coding business. But actually, the problem here, all the facing, with the traffic coding and the police, the facing, no equipment, no day. For they're able to execute a duty. That's one of the biggest problem. And the other problem here is government need to pay attention to road safety issue in the country. The Road Transport Act give them the power where they amend the act for make them go create a division, traffic calling, for letting them help the police because of the plenty accidents will be happening. Then the police of itself, before this time now, the police, they be the license because they give drivers license. But government can see and say, the police are effective because that time they be worse than what they happen right now at the road transport. I hope they will all be listening to the executive director. We will be asking some few questions. We if they say, if they try for do something about that. So they get to take all their documents here. Create a department when I be road transport for letting the issue of license vehicles so that the body will come out under our police. Then in 2003, this same act be given a mandate for letting create the traffic coordinating division. But when you look at the responsibilities of the traffic coordinating, waiting them for do, there is nothing, logistics nothing. It's not actually the. So I'll be very happy when the management be say we'll look into some of the things here. Now we don't get what are we an expert with Mr. Mengot. And one thing I want to tell people them, this is the area where hardly you see somebody from Sierra Leone say me a road safety expert because we don't take road safety as any serious something. So like I want to say plenty thank you to Mr. Mengot. I believe say, some of the things that we can discuss here, when it says we get the help for making we help the one that will do the work or some of the institutions then where they lead this traffic business, this road safety business as alone, then go able to do something. Then Mr. Fode, now man where itself we don't work really hard for let them go see how they go able to put road safety. Na map, but as I say, previous government and the present government need to take road safety as any serious something. Remember when Ebola became, we see everybody put that on deck. But they don't know, say, the life where accidents be claimed per year, in more than some diseases or some other things, the way they happen in the country. We see where Ebola come, how many people they care go. But let not forget, say, at the end of the year, we police or road transport or hospital, they give the statistics how many people then die through accidents. The number can create. They say that small water, now they create a very mighty big ocean. So if we're not able to tackle some of these things here now, where they cause them death here, tomorrow, this thing will come on hand where we will ask government for do something. So now, it make a gladi when this program day on this radio, Lord, we'll see how best we will come together and do something for Lord, we will help the one that will do the work. So I can stop here so far.
Okay, that's good, Senator Ibrahima. Few days ago, we beget a public notice, we like a press release where the police be issue. I go just read the first paragraph. It's a public notice. It say the attention of police headquarters has been drawn to the fact that certain motorists have adopted the practice of improperly parking their vehicles in the city, particularly within the central business district, thus resulting to unnecessary obstructions to the free flow of traffic. Police headquarters wishes it to be known that this practice is a violation of the Road Traffic Act of 2007. Let I just left and right there. And it continue for say then go begin for arrest and two people and vehicle and stuff there like that. This not just few days where the police issue say people and they park the motor car how they want where they obstruct free flow. I don't know what you get for say to this, Victor.
Well, I think say that in a serious problem we'll get because when you look the road then I would country. Free tongue. The road they're small. They're small, small road them. For managed parking, a serious problem. But also, therefore, remember, say, apart from the police, we also get free tongue to the council. We get their own people there. We also for control parking. So, first of all, if one manages the thing where they happen, we get for no waiting at the responsibility of them to. Then two organizations and they, how they will work together. All them countries don't go, not to say that the Westman country no more, even other African countries, then get system for manage traffic. They even get send them within the restrict card for park, that the place they will call, we then call the central business district. The main part them way, that they all man they go. Because if you look Freetown now, most of the workplace and the government ministry and all the commercial building there, they're all there in that small area there. And how for manage parking, na serious thing. And parking not free, enough for free. Because some countries and they, the way they manage parking, they make sure say, it's expensive for drive going to the city. But if one bring that system, then they will get for look again. The transport were available. The transport, because if you say you want to stop people then for drive, how they would go to the city? So that parking there, how would they manage them? And almost the cost for park, not serious to get for look at. Only people then, but also the other problem we'll get apart from the people who they park on the road, we'll get what we call mixed traffic. You get the Omolankere in a road, you get people there with the worker, and the trick then, the way we'll design them, we don't make provision for the people the way they use the streets most of the time. Then are the people the way they work out. So for managed traffic, a serious issue. And the police rights for say, well, then get for begin look at them people the way they park. Well, yeah, even when they go park day, you get what you get people the way they go park permanently the whole day. You get people the way they go where you go see in a short time then you go park. So get for look up almost parking space day, almost vehicle you can allow. What it can cost for park, who that for manage them, and also I will go tell the people them both, say, not for just park your car anyhow in the country. All things come back for I will go able public notice, I will go make people they know what to do they not for park and waiting at the problem because the obstruction also they result into accidents. So now the thing that they will get for say from this parking business.
Okay. And I be they talk, I call Sierra Leone this morning, and they talk to somebody, and it be gets on side for go. It gets to side the parking motor car, and it's like a parking lot. The gate, somebody park na the gate. We, all the people away park inside that parking lot, they not able to pull the motor car. Then all they wait for this one person. So now I get for tell the person, I say, they know they told motor car. I say, why don't I not go call like the traffic warden and the police? We go can't take care of that motor car. They let come on our road so that when I go, sir, when I want to go. What in the president tell me? He said, America talk you the talk. Not us alone. So, Dande means a lot to me where it's like everybody can do anything where they want to do in the parking area. Now, there one count with Fodi. I don't know if we still get you on board. I think we don't lost Fodi, but maybe we go get him back again. Maybe he go get something for say. But in that area, Senesi, what do you think about this parking?
Yeah, this parking, like we, Mr. Mengo, you see, I'll be fortunate for day now one committee with the term where about George Williams be then a stay on the city. When City Hall, maybe the traffic broke, and then one of the projects, then the couch one, Mr. Kamara from Ghana, is in a road safety expert. Now, maybe the work with him. Waiting up with the project, we the travel for IMAX on certain street then a free town. For there, we able to reduce this congestion, where people there for the pay. We get about 1 week, we mark some certain street then, like the whole of Shaka City streets. Now, streets will pay for park because when you pay for park, you park fine, then you get limited places there for park. But right now, with regards to the press release where the police they pull, now because of that, because people just they park others up there at the street. No parking space, nothing. So anybody can go park in Motuka and say, now this shop, now me they sell at this shop. So if you say, because now in shop this, they get it for park the free shop. And that's not the case. So when we form this committee, now this will be agreed on for max of certain street then where people go to pay. What are the problem it can be? About George Williams, they say he owned city council police the way he train, now therefore take care of the parking. Why is the whole transport they say he gets traffic warning? So at the end of the day, nobody not able to agree. So this if I don't be one of the things therefore reduce this traffic congestion at the city. And I tell you for free, no government, no government can as alone say it is widening the streets in this. The only solution, I repeat, if that project we go through, and if we find where people then they pay for park na some certain streets then na freedom. That we for don't help for reduce that traffic congestion within the city, within the CBD, whether the center business district. That one they for don't help greatly, and I believe say. If he, anybody try for follow suits, never mind it cost you at the initial stage, people get for grumble. But if you say they listen to waiting the people they grumble, they say nothing, you're not going to do anything. I mean the problem here is with the government the whole they get. Now because they politicize everything we want for come. With any good thing we now for the betterment of people, they politicize them. And unless we try to reduce some of the enthusiasm pass on certain issues there. Then we will begin to say something is going all right. We begin that project, they'll find with about the leaders, but in say, people then, now they for take out, okay, the road transport, so we get problem with that. Even to them, so in Zikuli, how we see, we will get the road transport authority, we get about 320 vehicles. We will be the 12 vehicles then, just like what you see. We will be the 12 vehicles then, we will go park in our road transport, but guess what? The road transport in compound so small that for park all the vehicles they hold the two for day will not be get enough space. Because some people that they will show them to car from the street for their camp, they will say they left on their hand. So if you go park the motor car for over 1 month, 3 months, nobody know the car for country camp because some man in your motor car will park on a street. Now they will never. They will get too much street garages. I believe that some of the things that the way the road transport supposed for the cut down, then too much steep garages. Everybody they open garage. Everybody they open garage. You know, get space. All my open garage at the city. You see, the police get 20 vehicles. Then at the end of the day, city council says they get 20 vehicles. So all man be the two. You know, proper coordination all day as we get the last program, we get the director. No proper coordination only between them three people are the two people are because of late the city council they get for quit from that because they're not be able. The police and the traffic coordinate, they don't get any proper coordination. You see? So then make we still get the problem, and now you don't see police don't pull the press release. You see, what is that the traffic code in the opposition towards that? You see?
Okay, come in.
Yeah, Mr. Fode.
Yeah, Uda they okay. Talk.
Yes,
I know say we lost you, and Ogolek for make you contribute on this traffic sideway we dey talk about in the press release. Yes, sir, you can come in, sir.
Okay. My brother, where the UK will believe, say, for any country, in socio-economic development, the country develop, it depends on reliable and efficient transport infrastructure and services. If any country not get that IT, then they, it will be difficult for let the country develop. But I'll go to the press release with the police they make. Anytime that kind of press release come out, people they talk about that chop money, no more this police. Okay, they talk say, the press release they talk about people that they park, this, that, so they will be here for tour. But the vehicle owners there, or the one the drivers there, they go pay money na road transport authority. Not to, that money where they pay na road transport authority, not to normal for sidon the eater or the putter or that thing they air, but also they for take that money they give to Swellon Roads Authority when a then they responsible for mark the roads then and road signs then. No road marking no day. No road signs then no day. Who say you want to let people then or drivers then? Park the vehicles there. If this thing that they in place, that traffic, that public announcement where they don't make, they go there in line. But let anybody tell me in Australia who say road marking day. Say, okay, yeah, naya, government, the RTC buses that they park. Yeah, naya, taxi drivers there for park. Yeah, na no parking zone area. Yeah, na one way street. Yeah, na two way street. In all day. That they grab, that they go pull such a release. Let them do the homework first. Let them do the road marking and other things there before they go pull that kind of release there. Anything with that kind of thing that can come, road transport to get that kind power, we go make it then for let the home to car way the park wrongly. But again, then safe. They need for talk to Swallow Roads Authority because now Road Transport Authority, the money where they make, now they agree Swallow Roads Authority at that time, but now they don't pull up Swallow Roads Authority, not they, I think they don't set a committee when they involved in the road fund. But that road fund, they let them take from back to street there. Then they mark parking areas there for the drivers there. Let them not harass the drivers or the commercial vehicle people there before they put down the for now, like just stop there.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Fodi. I want to come to Victor. Salon, you think, say, I don't know if anybody by the panel know about the Victoria Park, where they say then they try for bill parking. Anybody know about that?
No, we already said and they do that, and they, but we don't know about that.
Okay, because what to make I ask before I ask you my next question, because they say then they try for bill a parking and this don't go way back, and then we get for stop, then say then start, then stop, then start, then stop, and I believe say whatever we they do now in a salon for bring change, it will be uncomfortable for people them waiting now because of waiting we don't used to, but at the end of the day, we go able for no say yes, there's change and this now waiting account with. One thing was he say somebody make a mention of that. Was he say can always make laws they know they go before Nasalon, because everything we then try for put then go try for associate them to corruption. Okay, let's say now then say for begin pay for park. You go here then say who side the money they go before that and then go eat and before that let we know pay. So, Victor, now there you come in. What do you feel say go be the selling point for make we get places them where then go able for park? And the other thing is, then shops them where they get a no parking sign. How then they able for obtain that no parking sign for put them before they shop them?
Okay, so in fact, we camp at one serious problem we get. When Mr. Fode don't talk, and also Senator don't talk. Now I make sure I've been begin to talk say anything if not football you play or whatever, you therefore understand the rules. We get to the problem where the left hand don't know what the right hand do. Road transport, you get one, you get road the Sierra Road Safety Authority, we get in traffic warning. You also get the police there. We serve their responsibility for traffic enforcement. Then you get city council. So, first of all, we get to look at how then three bodies then they work together. Yeah. First, let them understand who they are responsible for working and forget for doing. And know waiting now the rules there. Once that side don't go through, then we get for use the radio, like their program, what they do, we get newspaper them, for make the public they know what in the people they agree, who they're responsible. Now the other part the way they talk now, we talk about parking, for pay parking. People then go pay money, as Mr. Fode say, if they still say the money where they pay, then the government or the authority were responsible, they use them for making better at the country. And now we don't get it, we get a system in our country where a lot of people then get mobile phones. And we get mobile money transferred. Technology, they were very simple. The people that where they collect parking tickets or where they give parking tickets, let them know they collect money. People like easily pay for them park here, use mobile money transfer. All that they get for little. You got to make sure say, the people they understand. The other thing that we go look again about this pay, where they pay for parking, if person they pay for parking, again, let it be say, where it park day, it not just they go pay a day for all day. Because now, most countries, Africa and other countries, they were, I don't do Kenya, I don't do Nigeria, where you make them park in space, then they, depending on the area where they park in day, you got to forget time limit. You may can say, if in an area where people they go for short business, they know they park for more than 1 hour. After 1 hour, if they don't go. So you will get a good turnover of people the way they park. Now, the other point where you make, for certain people that we can put no parking front them business, who that they give them the authority say for do that. Normally, if they don't do that, they are there for day between the people the way they manage the road. Because some people then just they use and say, well, I get an afford to my business extend to the street. The street is a government property. You know what I say, because you get a shop, that place where they before you treat, you go put time saying, you know more for work, for parking. The other problem again for the same parking, that some countries, now forget who side and get loading bay them. Because not to just people the way they go park with their car. Like people the way they go do office supply, people the way they go step. You go for designate place there when I load in bay, when I didn't go, they load and make sure say people they know they park there. So everything come back to who they're responsible, how they manage the parking space there, and how they make people they know waiting for do and waiting not for do. I think then I do for go for now that side they miss you say we get for look seriously.
Okay, thank you very much. I'm Victor. I want to come with Fode. I just want to dwell a little on this traffic. And let's say Kisi Street, Sani Abacha Street, for an example. When the motor car and the can, the container them or whatever, they come for can offload, now then shops, then they, now the same streets, then they use. This same street. Now they motor car they pass. Now they then they park for offload. Now they pedestrian then they pass. Now they everybody they try for utilize this one green road. What do you feel say we for do for curtail that kind of issue they low say Lexani Abacha Street for example?
Okay, thank you very much. Law not just take Lexani Abacha Street for example. Law just take something what they call the CBS Central Business District, that way they miss like Saka Steven Street, Rodin Street, Sanabacha Street, Garrison Street, we measure so Like, for example, Rodding Street, in fact, now, some part of Rodding Street, now, street trade that's then there. The one that would be there inside Victoria Park, they don't as well left the country in October. Now, then they no motor cannot pass there. My brother, with London, he talked about certain things and straight parking. In the first place, nobody not get no right for make a no parking sign with police or authority, you know, giving the authority for putting before the stores there or the shop. Like me, working go, if I see her, I tell one of my man that I say, take down no parking. I say, take her, I park the way the police car, I say, tell me go police. Because you not get no right for put the, now police go give up a permit or road transport authority for say, park naya. But, not take the entire freighter itself. We'll say, we go here to forget public place then, for let people they park, for let them pay money itself. Lord, look, I'm not saying yet. Because all the street, the business center, district areas there, now shop them they and now people they get their houses there, government not get nothing. I think the only thing we will feel say, where parking space go there, if they get that kind of sense in their mind, like where they get for be the Freetown City Council, at least let it be like 2 to 3 stories. Parking lot where in motor car people they come and from they can park the motor car where they will pay some long stay, some 30 minutes short stay. Let it do down there. If they go do down there, probably parking business could they go be okay. It go ease. Victoria Park will be the talk of my brother. Mean not to, I not see nothing. See that they do any parking business inside Victoria Park. One side not trade day, the other side. I don't know what to go on inside that train safe. It is quite impossible. For come back to your question at like Sani Abacha Street. Sani Abacha parking business and street trading, it all become politics in the country. Government not get no way for remove street traders there. If they say that they do one, that they lost that constituency, that is they lost the street traders there. The street traders there, they not go vote for them. So, like me, I'm not going to forgive any tangible thing we are in waiting for do. If government don't pay for remove the street traders, eh, minus God, who are the most powerful person and the one and the government? They not remove the street traders. They did this. Because if they remove them, the street traders get for turn against it. This is the problem we'll get. Because virtually everything is actually politicized. Everything as well politicized. Even like the traffic issue where they talk, they will not talk about decentralization. You don't live in America. People, my brother, they London, don't live there. My brother, they Paris, they don't live. Me, they not here. Who that they control parking? Now, the council's there. Traffic warden issue ticket to the quarters there. Where be they London? Where they issue ticket gimmick? Now, they head of our council, and they go pay the money. Now, the council then, they run the park there and the street. But so earlier, now different thing. Now, for that waiting, the executive secretary be the talk. I hope we will go there, don't see if it's actually feasible. Because if the traffic warden, they're all over the district, and decentralization, they go on at Sierra Leone, and the parking, like Bo, Kenema, McKinney, they get BB parkings there. Now the council that they run that parking day. So it means that traffic warden not going to give a good ticket to any driver for let pay the money to road transport authority. No. So last week and they inside these things there, brother. Lord, look into it good. On the issue of the Sani Abacha street trading, I said, not politicized. Now politics, where the government is not able from control. And pause.
Thank you very much, Fode. Senesi, how you think, say, in this traffic area and the example of Sani Abacha and all the waiting the other two panelists, they don't say, waiting are you going to take?
Yeah, the first thing first, I want Mr. Mengos to talk about traffic coordinating and police, they work. Of course, the police will not see them get plenty work for them. So, like, because of the number and logistics where the police be get, now that's where government look at them, say for bring down somebody for can help them. So they amend the Road Transport Act 2003 for then they will get the traffic on the wing for complement the efforts of the police on traffic duties. The traffic warden, they not get the power of arrest. They get the power of arrest, but they not get the power for detain anybody. They can arrest you and hand over you to the police. Then they complement the police only on traffic duties. Now that's the power we didn't give them. And they give the power for tow your vehicle. Take them to the Road Transport Authority, you go pay. But the problem here, what we discuss for the Turkey, most of the thing that way they give they talk now the act for the traffic code is then we do logistics not there, so the work is very difficult. You see, if they talk about container, will be before they come, before they left the country, we get a committee will be set. Just like when they talk about them container, will be set a committee, will be look into the traffic system. Will be they get frequent accidents with containers. Container they be the for them. Because we know the motor car the way they toast them container the day now, then working bed for them. So they need to tie them fine because they not get machine just like here, like way I can see how they handle container, where they brace them. Yeah, now the hand, they take the chain, they send us so. Then they brace out the hand, take rope, then brace out the hand. You know, the hand don't get that power for making tie that container, the whole lamp motor car inside. So at the end of the day, because of the congestion at the road, the motor car they go fast. So that break where they break, the rope where they use for time, if they lose, at the end of the day, what's the happen? The container they fall down. We don't see what's that container don't fall down at some pass how many times. So what will we decide for do? We set up this committee, we'll be looking to see, okay, now, containers only for come inside town after 8 o'clock. That's a the streets keep down, free small, people they don't go to house, then the container they can come past, then go do offloading a net. You understand? But yes, still will be they get some problems by others from above where they see some container they come out before time. You see? But 8 o'clock if you don't put we officers in a up gun junction for now see that see only after 8 container they will go inside town. They all can come back in a wrong road. Wait after 8 they enter. You see? Talking about this parking, like what Mr. Mengo be talking. So, you know, there are some certain things then. We get to look at the country first. When they talk about mobile pay by telephone, yes, that one in a thing where they will discuss them. But the possibility for make it be now, nobody, what will we decide? Yeah, is all the street they did. Will they put a kiosk when people then go to they monitor. The people that we don't can pay. When they get a deployment and next week, they will get small kiosks where you will go meet the traffic warden or the city council police. You go pay to them, you write the ticket, you put your motor car number there, you go put on 30 minutes, 20 minutes, I pay no more. If you want to pay for the one whole day, that day you can pay for the one whole day. It left to you. But for discourage that, we will make the price by hour or something like 30 minutes, I'm not able to recall again. So now that's why we don't reach, but you know, the team not be able to go through because I myself not be know who side the team block. Then later, about the leaders get for see whether they broke city also, they will make a very big parking. And that be welcome news. Well, everybody be glad, myself be happy for be part of that thing, for suggesting man, city hall because they don't broke them. So when they build them, they give them parking, where people then go inside the park so that people will pay and vehicle will be safe. Because if that one they before them, that place in a very big ground where they will build about almost story building way for the parking. You see? So you know you will get lots of problems with whether on the road. So the only thing we will say here is when we discuss, we for look at the country. Then we begin bring some things the way we see they for apply. But some of the things they all they see now,
not to 5-6 years planning for that it will be applicable in a salon. Who be in a road will know exactly what you will be facing. Then I can say, the last time I tell the director, see, if you not see government for help them, because the road transport alone, now in the only sole agent where they take care of road safety in the country. And I'll be asking how you get your money, he say now from what you collect. And we'll be seeing in plans what you get, say one for get the you want to get a hospital, you want to get a nurses and doctors for the assistance, for the assist people that were involved in an accident. But, you know, that one is not an easy project. You know, not an easy project. And I talk to talk, then I make ask her if, you know, she's a government for EPAM. Because from that human being, we you sweet for talk, but for making implement and make it work well, now this is the problem. Like, who be there? Like, even the traffic code in the way at the talk box. Before the traffic code, they can, there was lots of problems. No problems. Mr. Fodegwa can attest to that. For the traffic code, let the approval from Parliament. In fact, now only when they didn't appear in school, people then begin run, the director begin run here and here, for let them go able to approve them. Because it not be easy for let the traffic code, they can't see. Because you know, you get the police, they discuss for pull that particular thing. They say, no, traffic call is not for come. Who they do the work? You know? Now, they can see the corruption. Often they talk about corruption and they fall down by the police. Because the police, they say, when the traffic call is in camp, they will come pull and ask. Then they say, no, we're not going to steal in a street. The traffic call is in there. Now, all they work together. So it might be easy with the top ranking, you know, for make the traffic call come into existence. And even when it don't come, proper logistics study. You see, we not get sufficient patrol vehicles. People for patrol at the highways for monitor what they happen. Accidents can happen a far distance. When they even get somebody for car and say accident don't happen, you know, let police get motor car for good. It's not easy. It's not really easy. So if it's some of the things that are the guy would expect to see, we for begin talk about logistics. Government will provide logistics for the law enforcement body so that they will begin monitor the roads. Of course, the parking are free. Then they no remedy, no day until they make people they begin pay for parking. Before ever they will begin say traffic don't begin to ease. But if people not pay for parking, believe me, my brother, the same thing. Police will put press release stay, and even the police not get better side, they go park motor car. And they expect the way to easy cool if you go pay. So now make at times they even see the motor car where traffic call the or police they tow. They need to go to rough the motor car because we go. So a lot of motor car, it go park, it go friend parking space, it go put and they go there for 3-4 months. It go park, they go to a motor car, which new, you know, if you have this possible to a motor car, you go run for go pay. You see, eh? So the thing they go. Because the police and the traffic call, they just not get enough parking space for park the motor car, and they get street garages. Now they're all in at the CBD. You get street garages where they chop somebody in motor cars and say you don't get engine problem. Instead, the first have to go park up because he also not get parking space. So we go left on a garage. Now that's where you go to and I say, tell go take the motor car, don't come on a city, but you're not going to be safe for that part of the in a road transport, in a safe side. You don't see? So these are some of the problems they will for the okay. Way are really happy way the program they come on. Let people know exactly which in the thing within the road. You see? So I can stop here so fast.
Okay, thank you very much. I want to make we come to waiting the executive director been say the last time. I believe say we already there. Be here the things the way he be talk about. And we can just rub more small on the different areas then. My own area where a member say I be talk on na the way how then they give the learner's permit where you can just go pay money, then give you learner's permit and he be promise say then go get ways we then go the test drivers then now get on 100 question then for answer all 100, which is going to it go be hard for do for say you go give somebody 100 question answer all 100 then now ain't go make and say for Kana Road because you can study 100 question you ask and 10 out of the 100 and definitely it go if for able to be the 10 than the 100 but we not go dive into that. I want to come to Victor and make a waiting at Victor on your side on overview within the executive director be talk on the day we'll be get him on the show.
Okay, thank you very much. The executive director been talked about some plenty things. You know, first of all, he been talk about finance. I remember so you be asking one question. We say if the money where them they get from the money where they can put on top petrol, where people then buy petrol, where they go to the road fund, if then they get that money there for X them per road system. I say no, that money they know they can't do them. Before we know, say, Lord, look up how would they pay for transport in the country. We talk about transport of the road. Because before we can get a road fund, we know the Sierra Leone Roads Authority being a manager. Then they pull out from that Roads Authority, they can get a road fund management. And he also talks, say, about the decade of action with the UN denouncing for safety, just like how they say, every country for try for reduce road accident and people that already die in a road by 50%. And the targets and they weigh them in onset. I remember say one time where even the African Union did not get conference with Salosa being get people that will go represent we. But look at how all African countries were able to manage the transport for reduce accidents. And one of the things we will talk in that place is, now, but how will they finance road? And one of the two, they agree, say, like 10% of all their funding they win are for road management and construction, for put up aside for road safety. So first of all, the problem is how will they get money? Even when they look at the licensing, them. In some countries, they won't know. Even when you pay insurance, they get insurance levy. They get a levy, but that insurance will be paid, wait for go towards road safety. Because it will work both ways, because if the accidents are reduced, people are going to make less claim, the insurance, they're going to make more profit. So we not for exclude the insurance and for kind size. So first of all, we get for look like how would they get money for give the Salo Road Safety Authority and for let them able operate. So that's one of the things that we talk about. Other thing we talk say very important, now data management. Because what I mean, now how they collect information for say almost driver they will get license, almost motor car will get on the road, almost motorcycle will get. I give an example before when within this radio, this same radio program, the interview the Okada rider, the association, then say they get 250,000 members. But when we talk to the director, the figure we give it. No reach waiting the Okada ride and the SFC then get. So if we're not able to know almost, if we're not able to count almost driver again a road, we're not able to count almost people where they ride motorcycle, we're not able to count almost people the way they get accidents and how the accident they happen, we're not able to manage this road situation. The third thing we talk about, I remember say even before, not long time as alone, we've been getting highway code. All countries get highway code. Highway code now, small book where will tell you waiting at the rules of the road in terms of if they deal with something like traffic sign, if they also deal with them about who that get rights for drive, if they talk about the different category of license, because if you start from ordinary driver, for move go, for go be put up that driver, you get forget a different form of training. So for round up on that training side, because training is very issue, because it's a key thing we will talk about. If we're not able to manage the system for how they give driver the license, if you say you want to bring tech cap, most countries, when I get one project where they work for right now on a Cyprus, we don't say get the same problem. Most tests, the way they talk about for test people by parents, or say, then what do they know about traffic rules? You can do them by computer. People are not get for study English. For reader, you can get sight and sound, and they can do voiceover. If na mende the person sabi, then go show in the picture, the actor question and mende. All you get for do is for click the mouse, because gear get 5 parts. You can get from gear 1 to 5. Mouse na 2 side get. Anybody will sabi change gear if for sabi click mouse. But again, as Mr. Me, the other person at the panel, Mr. Senesi,
than the equipment them, than the facilities. Because when they talk about road transport authority, we have to talk about not only Freetown, how the office then are the different districts then are the 12 districts they run. Because not all man get for kind of Freetown for can't take test or can't take license. So we have to look at the logistics, how they equip them, different districts and provincial offices and they, and also how they manage. And if we not look at that, you know, they can, I remember say, as far back as 2011, the World Bank, they pay for some consultants there. We in a Sweden Road, and then we get one, the consultant who have been working with like Uganda. We can look at this road safety issue and the management, and look at the finance, how for finance and for Epsilon. And then they identify, they pick certain area the way they say that this is the level of finance. But as we know, World Bank not a charity. A development organization. The government, now instance, for putting plan together, they go to World Bank and say, well, we don't get na so and so so to one do. If you agree with this money, the social to go do it. Now this number of people will go benefit, the social time will go take for law. And all them things and then I get for put plan together. Follow will solve all them problems. Yeah. So let the other people the chance for let them comment on this issue they were all into.
Thank you very much. So we go get Victor. Let we get Fode on the analysis of waiting. You pick out of waiting the director been talked the other day.
Okay, thank you very much. I think the director be so concerned about the road safety, and then he talk about mechanism then where they try for put in place. We are in the goal for minimize the road accident. Okay, some of these things then we talk, like for example, forget a hospital or ambulance, train the own medical people then and other things then. We to me another talk is not possible, but I'm not seeing yet now other country then, even like London, and they will go with senior management and our road transport authority, and they will do some certain trainings the way they can. The traffic warding not get no hospital for itself. So I don't know how so long we're able for do that. The only thing about Memphis say it will help for collaborate. They get a one system in place in order to minimize accident. Like we will get 911, we London get 999. Like we will be together, Ebola number 177, regardless of any network, the 177 or anyone would come about, let be like emergency number, where it will post it direct, that number there. The operator will ask you, like how they can do. What if you want? Police? Fire force? Police, fire force?
Ambulance.
And thank you very much with ambulance. You understand? If you say, but for say the road transport authority itself, go get in your ambulance, it go get in your medical wing. You understand? I don't know. It's not in Europe, it's not in America. If you say, in order for this accident for minimize, let it get a train. People then would they will operate that number, any number would they come up with an easy number where anybody will die for any network. Because the 117 will be already for AfriSec. If you did Airtel, you know for that number there. Now that if you say go try for let put her in place, we are in accident happen, police, ambulance and fire force will come together or which one go be. So now three will come, so now two will come. And let them go back to the drawing board. Now the authority itself, because like the one of the reasons they why traffic warding then they now the road now for according to the road traffic act number 62 of 1964 and the road traffic regulation public notice number I think now 77 of 1960 the view for traffic warding there, one of the duty then to dispatch the injuries then to the nearest hospital. That are one of the functions of the traffic coordinator, according to the Act. Then the other function of the traffic coordinator, therefore enforce all rules and regulations pertaining to the conduct of the road user and the promotion of road safety. I think Tennessee could bear me witness. And the other way, again, they say, therefore, impose on-the-spot fine and traffic violation by traffic offenders by issuing tickets. Like, just those are the few things we have never offered. So, the BCC, for open and for all roads safety authority get an hospital of itself, where it's in the program, where they were in a 5-year program, 2020 or 2021, they were able for, they will try for implement. Me go want, at least, with all due respect to the ED, what I'm very well, at that time, they were dealing with the deputy executive director, let them look into it. Even inside London, the traffic warden will get hospital for itself, that they work in collaboration with the police there. And of course, that's one of the reasons they with the traffic warden they be coming into place. Me rather talk about the license. Like, for example, taxi, the learner's permit, they only value for 3 months. Me go want, okay, that's good. But law not take license or let road transport not be like a money business something. Like other countries, then learner's permit now 1 year. And when you're not done, when you say you're not comfortable, you will go renew again. I know somebody way with the America for over 10 years, every year in the renewing driver's license, in learner's permit. Yeah. But, and my brother talked, okay, the capacity they will lack. Therein, they will go to government, WHO, for in order to equip them, let the test be on the computer generated question. But let it not be something where the paper they will write. Like America, I think the question is 60, where you do it. And we are in, you forget a particular number correct, if not, it will fail. They will come back. Like the first test where they go sit, now free. Even when they go for driving test, the practical test, the first go where they go, now America, yeah, now free. The second go where they go, now you go able for pay $20. Maybe it might be different in different states, but like in Minnesota, yeah, now $20 on the second go where they go. You see, so the authority will tap into it. Also ask the government for help, WHO, money day. WHO money day, because they want to try to eliminate this accident here will occur. You see, so the executive director, they get a very good program, but maybe it's a certain thing that they therefore collaborate with other government functions there. So a pause for us here. Yeah?
All right, thank you very much. Yes, Senesi, you take on waiting with panelists that don't talk.
Yeah, first of all, I want to tell the public listeners, you see, the traffic code actually not be created for letting them can make money for road transport. Then we form the traffic code department for let they help the police for do some sensation and reduce the road crashes. In that ticket, the way they bring comes to, not for say every day, and in fact, not so by force for traffic calling for issue tickets, not slips. That the office, they even, they compel, they say, every day for issue a ticket. The traffic calling the under for let's sensitize the public and tell them, say, not park under, if you park me, I go issue tickets. Let them sensitize the public for letting let people go know, they let people go know exactly who said for park, who said not for park. But until we all know when that will happen, because the literacy within the streets, they're just like where my brother will say. Training drivers in Sierra Leone, you know, it gets plenty things for do. The government and the leading agents, when I road transport, when I road safety authority now, it gets plenty for them. You see? Because if you look at the mandate, just like when Mr. Fodi did say, when Mr. Fodi out here and they see what did happen, the possibility for the road transport gets all anything and they able to handle everything, it's not easy. I don't know no more waiting the director in your own plan, but really, if you look at logically, it's not really easy. In terms of what it be trying to talk about, the driver's license, me be really want to make it empower the driving school system so that the driving school system will, everybody will want to get license, anybody want to get license for go through the driving school. And if the formation see, then drive the schools, they equip them. Yeah, people not they go no more, they go just like quitting the drivers, you know, because say people not buy, they go buy a license from road transport. You know, that's now one of the contributing factors because the driving license, they go to the wrong hand. You see, we not get that law where we go tell somebody, see, when you commit such an offense, they go seize your license. Because they make it, say, plenty of people need to do that crazy business with the happiness alone. So now they tell us, no overload. But they tell you, it puts load, it puts people, it puts more time on them and tap the load back. It puts cattle there. Because even they don't say, you know, get right for load cattle and passengers at the same time. But as alone, it happen. Then make some cannibal laws and see, when you do so, then go see the license for 4 years. But it gets for take time. Because you get the authority get for strengthening the database, just like with Mr. Mengot BDC. Networking, you get for try for CI to strengthen the authority of itself. You get the guest station above Kenema, all the provincial headquarters and the guest stations then be. You know, when somebody commits offense now, Kenema for no see somebody don't commit offense with social vehicle. So you know it gets a very long process. So then they can say, waiting then are we hand first, don't they look at them, don't see how they manage them, because this all over the talk now waiting we don't can see the happiness, we want for making happiness alone. And that possibility for making happy within the next 4 years, 5 years, is not possible. So what do we get now the country right now? Now we foresee that say the able do society, me always can want to foresee who say government cable. Help the road transport with logistics. And even to, let me tell you one thing. I don't know if you take notice of that. Even to the police, whether they make budget or they make some certain things then for the police, you know, they talk about traffic division. And to me, what do you learn? This I can talk anywhere. The police, they do business with the traffic division. Because they not get the competent people where they go put the streets for go do the work. Then they take the traffic division, say, na place for go make money. So if they threaten anybody, if you not come with this, I go pull in another division, I say in a social division. And it's not supposed to be so. That makes, well, even, remember the last time where you be host Fatoma? Is this Fatoma or would I be host
Yes, Abdul Fatoma. Nine, Abdul Fatoma, the one that we do the survey, yeah.
Yeah, yes. The survey. You know, they fall heavily on the police and they make money because the best they would have done that, instead of they take the traffic division, just like when they take any other professional division, very serious, then they take and say, now that they will make money. So, when you make, you say, I will put in a traffic division. So, and the police want for make, instead of one for making money, they want for making family leave. So what do? They do what your boss wants to make you do. So instead of making you look out for crime, the money they go look for. And this is not the correct thing. So the only thing where we need to try for talk here is, me want to say, let me listen to this. What do they try for say, that government put here in that division, they provide logistics for that division, and get trained and qualified personnel there. Because the traffic division, that's the way they get CID, get people there, where they are trained and qualified CID officers. But then they rotate them, now they did. Because they know there's a big test crime. The police also forget train and qualify the traffic personnel there. Where they did. I remember when after the war. These are some of the things the way UNBCC we lacking. UN provides training facility for all supervisors. Women have the 40 years for benefit from that training. They can open a training school, give a certificate, then say them people here, we don't train them, make them train other people there. But guess what? After that training, some people then begin to transfer them back, pull them another division, tell them go to another division. So if they find out, say, you go today at the streets, you know, we're not going to train and qualified personnel there. Wait for do the work. You know, traffic business, not to play, not to team way, na experts, people then, people will know the job. Because it's really complicated. They see somebody, they don't commit offense. But there are some such offenses and they may be the possibly ignorant of her. Even here, we see that they do plenty of installation. Even in America, they do plenty of installation for let people they are aware of what will happen. You they get jingles, you they get publicity, you they get best signboards there where they indicate, say, if you drink and drive, now this will happen. And yet, they exist. I remember one time, the authority they try to do some signboards the way. At the end of the day, not come off and they fix some boards, then the boards, then na the highway, they give people there some warning messages. Now they already exist. So, let me say, now we try to go on that inside, follow the hammer, let government turn let pay attention to this road safety. Just the like Mr. Fury, they say, then ambulance, they be covered for that Ebola. What is it called? Dr. Serabem, before work with that particular team, and the minister, let them see how they go able, what they call that particular line there. So anytime they say accident, why is the police, in fact, the police not getting, or the police or the traffic, or you know, they get a patrol vehicle for say, where accident don't happen, don't run good, they take a patrol vehicle good. Because of the mandate when they give the traffic calling, when accident happen, you have to take the injuries there to the nearest hospital, or they report the matter to the nearest police station. You understand? Then how it will go? How they go take the injuries? They pass the stop motorcar, and not all man go out for take person in a motorcar because the law, the act say if anybody refuse for take that particular injured to the hospital, na offence itself for all. But how they go execute that? Some people don't even know. So then the quick accident happen. What did they happen before they go help the person? Now, before that, they go snap for put and say that me first poster. So then make the accident now. We will now they see they happy every day because before somebody can help for take the injured to the hospital, they go snap first. You put on our Facebook, they put on our WhatsApp. So you see, we need a lot of sensitization. The authority need for spend more money for sensitize the public. Then the government itself need for put money into the road safety. Let me Mr. Mengot this year. The World Bank, like I say, World Bank, when it give out money, it pass through ECOWAS. ECOWAS, we don't form a body when at the West African Road Safety Organization, when they look into road safety issues, West Africa, for letting them able to reduce this. Not just Salon, one get this accident, they happen. And they happen all over. Now, because of Nasalon come out, now we know what. But the problem here is, as I say, not just only Salon, where government need to pay attention. All over Africa, the government they need to pay attention to road safety. That's the problem we have in Africa. And if you give for pay attention to the road safety, then let's say, go to a better area than the worst, you don't like your motor car, you get right for the nasty. Government get right for seize your motor car, if you don't like it now, if you don't go through the proper means. But it never happened actually. If you wait, they say, for letting ban right-hand vehicles, we there, they say, okay, because of the Ebola, we the postpone and we now come back. When they did, they come out, they go to, they go old placard in the state house. Government, okay, we now wait for us, not give another 2 months. If Una actually serious about this road safety issue, Una doesn't say the road transport does say that some of it here, this way they cause accident to the Una for not being the road transport say, okay, this thing will not ban them. But how? Instead we say the country, we know how the country is, the country poor. And if in a day with the fella, we're not going to enforce the laws there. You see? So me plea here is to the government, if any body that the government will listen, let them pay attention to road safety. Provide logistics for the law enforcement agency where they deal with this particular thing. Let them come to one, get proper data collection. Because if the neighbor collects proper data, if the neighbor get proper data collection, they're not going to know the exact cause of the causes of the accident there. We ask the bike rider, what did he tell? We say that the driver there. We go ask the driver there, he say no to them, say that the bike rider there. We ask the police, give me the statistics of accidents we happened for last year. He say no, get that offered. When you listen to other program, the doctors, the nurses, they give the new figure of road accident the way they report to them. So that is the proper coordination of the. So what do we need? We need for the government to put the people together, instead involved into this thing. Just like we all know the pickets together for first Ebola, where Ebola go. You always say, actually, they don't get vaccine. They don't get vaccine. The only remedy you get now continuous sensitization. As I talk to television, sensitization to go on, so you know, for drink and drive. It's been a television, it's been a radio. If you're America, also on the road agency there, they get people the way they do that, they get signboards there. But suddenly, you know, the road sign, not in there, then signboards there, they go talk.
Okay, Senesi. We normal contributor. Yes, I'm Yusuf from Atlanta. Welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thank you to all the contributors. We don't give them peace earlier. I just get for comment them. Me not to expert in this area, and I don't go out for claim for B1. But this is not just me own observation and picking up from within and distinguished people you had mentioned. We get a lot for cover. The basis is we continue need to get a good foundation. And that's, you know, the go forward if that foundation is not right. Accountability now one, logistics now two, and wherein you get this unit out of the police department for handle traffic. To my own observation, I think it's at the first floor where it happened. But, you know, an employment resource, I don't think they will handle on that way. They one day we look and they not create a study. But I think they will need to revisit that study there and see. Again, like waiting Sanusi say prior, pardon me if I'm mispronouncing him. But the fact is, if now Sierra Leone police are mandated for do handle any affair we get for do with public safety, they don't need roads authority for public safety. Roads authority get for do their own roads authority, whether or not for monitor and furnish the roads and fix them and govern signs, like I even say, let the police do the policing. Traffic division staying within the police department, then it will be solely public safety issue. They're not for mandate time. And also, with somebody say a report say roads authority for get their own designated hospitals, then you know they take care of road accidents. Period. Road accidents and the policing or the monitoring of the motorists and where they run the streets and the highways that they get for curb. Or put a damper on any kind of accidents where we see don't skyrocket in the last years. Yes, the roads then they get furnished, the roads then they get finer, the roads then they get better. But if we not get police or enforce the law on the road, then the road transport not the doer. And I just want to comment on this again. It make a very, very important point. When UN or which organization get them, train them, and certify them, and get for tell them to make them pass this knowledge to other people. This is a very, very, very important thing. Will the country forget or any business forget? They call them business continuity. If you not get them, somebody will sick, somebody will die. If that knowledge is not there for make them go pass them, it is crap or it is a cripple. Any kind of system, whether a business or private, let alone a public business, that business continue to get for day. And as some of the foundation and Nandi, you not get for be the same people then, but if they don't get them, they don't get two people. Then two people need for responsible for train four other people. When then four people in there, as long as they're in that department today, that business continuity for that department there for be a lifeline for make the execution of their responsibilities and they will go flow and easily. There's so much to this, like you say, all the records have to be unified. If somebody don't do something, now let's just concentrate on one small area. Freetown or big. Freetown from point to point are less than 50 miles. Less than 50 miles. So within that 50-mile radius state, if not Lomley Police, if not Central Police, if not Eastern Police or Kisi Police or Wellington Police, they all get for be able to talk to each other quick and fast and efficient. How they for do that? Day? Thankfully, now we get telephone lines. I believe, say, we get computer database to run. We for link them when they together, period. If somebody do something with a transit or infraction, offense of any kind, if the attending officer or the attending authority don't get them, they don't get them, say, this is an offense, if you log them inside the system, whichever way you're able for do them, then you will give them mobile devices. To be honest with you, some of them, here, if you go to them trade shows, if we're not there for talks, like when the other speaker, we're not there for talks, waiting to happen directly in the States or the UK, care for happen in a salon right away. You know what happened? No one expect anything for happen. But if we did back 4, 5 years, 6 years, 7 years, Bokutin and Dina will get Naya with the government, we will lobby. If they can wholeheartedly and talk to the police department, then they will create partnerships like how we've been to do before. Freetown been get partnership with so many other cities around the world. We can able forge their alliances in there again. We can go with New York City Police Department. If they want any type of get to the state of the art every year. If you go to the depot, Shalom, Freetown get coordinations with the one in the, if you go to the depot, they probably get something they wouldn't know use 10 years ago. We are not efficient for them today because of the demands. And they look for get rid of them thing in the easily. Just like how the military been get so many things they wouldn't be doing at the United States with armored vehicles, which they end up for do. They end up for give to the police departments in Naya, where now they find out they're not useful. So again, if we leader in the country, put road safety, put public safety in the forefront, then talk to people that we know something about them, and find out how to get them, right? They can able get PDAs, when them personal electronic devices, where the policeman will be able to get. If they get a traffic infraction, they get somebody in license, put on a record day, if they run them, if anything against that license day, they go come up. So if not anything need for report against that license day, you can able report them, they go straight through the network. Wirelessly, if they go to Lomley Police, if Lomley Police don't get them, they able get them, they, if somebody log that same license in some other place, if not alert or a warning, it will come up to any police department or anybody will get any device in there. So these are some of the things that we will lead that and get for look. But the bottom line and this whole thing, then get for centralized public safety where it belongs. Then get for pool, then get for the married then kind relationships like health. And the other thing is, we the speaker from Minnesota say, sorry, I'm not getting your name, but any fire department, they forget somebody they will know first aid or medical personnel, like emergency medical team. If they get two people at any fire department, if they call for fire, just like here, if they call for fire, if they dispatch somebody from that fire department, they two people in there will be able to administer quick or make some determination whether this need further attention or if not something they're able to take care of right away. So managing they can easily work and it will enhance health and other safety them to a greater extent than we would experience now. Road signs can help. Road signs can help. Public policies go help. But again, the people, we young people, then they get for change the way they look at things. We get for change how we address issues. We get for change how we process issues. If not, you go hit me with the best knowledge. You go hit me with the best policies. But if I'm not processing right, it not gonna work. It not gonna work. So we attitude also get for change as a people for make some of them here work for we the way we're supposed to work. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Yusuf from Atlanta.
Yeah.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, I just want to say something to you, Sifu, in the Trump, but the enforcement for go back to the police. Now and then, not a problem. But let me tell you some of the problems where they make the crisis is traffic calling department. As I be saying, listeners earlier on, the traffic calling department, they create time for let them go assist, let them complement the efforts of the police and the traffic division. That's in 1996, where they create the Road Transport Authority, because the license issue all be due to police. Now, police be the license, but they not be the get, government not be the get nothing, not be the realize nothing. Police the license, then the license vehicle, then they issue out driver's license. But the money, then they go to government. Who said the money they go? Government no know. So government they get for empower Road Transport Authority through the 1996 Act, we give them the power for let them go the license vehicles and issue license to drivers. When they relinquish this power to the Road Transport Authority, at the end of the day, the police then become disgruntled. Then they even arrest vehicle again for license in the street. Instead, the policeman will tell the driver he can't license to me. Because, you know, say, at the end of the day, Road Transport no will come out. The director no will come on in office. He will not see it, go arrest vehicle. Road Transport workers no will come on the street. They go arrest. Although the authority will get the power through Section 26, which tell them, say, the vehicle examiners, they get power for arrest vehicles for letting license. But how many vehicle examiners the Road Transport will get? So Road Transport still be the run at loss. It not be they get money at the end of the year for letting pay workers, they for letting get other things there. So then they have to go back to Parliament, they amend this Section 26 of the 1986 Act for Road Transport. So then they empower them for letting them create their own force where would they look out for unlicensed drivers and unlicensed vehicles. So now the government is dumb and look, you say, okay, well, because the police get plenty work, now we create this section, then we get the authority for letting create this traffic warning. And you say, believe me, the first batch of traffic warnings, I tell you this for free. Wait to make them be the Kombi Mumu police. This now be the reason, because when we be got that training school, the police will be so hard with you that they give you the best training. Where at the tell you say they be the wicked way, but at the end of the day we realize say they be giving the best training. Because then tell you say anybody will fail, they dismiss you. And the one, the first week when we enter that training school, now 40, 6 people they fail, then they get their straight off. Now we 34 they end up for commot. So everybody be serious. And we make sure say we learn what to go for. And when we come out, now just with 34, the way we handle future alone, people they feel say we are over 100. So we Road Transport say they're able to realize money, government say they're able to realize money. Because of everybody be afraid say, let me police not catch me. And they go life in. Road Transport be they raise money, Mr. Fode can be a sickness because that's the idea as a PRO. They able to raise money where they able to create plenty other things. They develop the license, count another texture of license because first another paper license we get. Then they able to get money for change even the vehicle license when they get a sticker where people not be able to fake. Because before they say the people will be fake the license, get the driver's license really fake. So the creating of traffic code will not be bad at all. The intention of the government that time not be bad at all. Now just because of, as we see, the logistics not there, and proper coordination not there between the traffic coding and the police. Proper coordination not there between the Road Transport Authority and the SLP. Because even the SLP, they get a board member, they get somebody waiting at the board for see that say, things go on well. But unless we get proper coordination from many people, then we begin to see something happen. So I can stop here so far, Yusuf.
I don't think we get Yusuf. I think you get any response before we let you go?
I will let you for telling big props and thanks for waiting and do, because you know what? I know I make we conflict these things. Road authority and road authority. I don't know if that in a if not in traffic, then a traffic. So if me to talk about a public safety, if then do what they do any work, and this we get the saying that it works. If it's not broke, why fix it? So if Roads Authority or the Roads Transportation Authority they do the work and satisfactorily then they meet the demands, then they meet the public in demand, more props to them. The reason I'm in the trial for sale, the point I'm in the trial for me, is that if conflict suddenly comes, then you see, just like how you mentioned that, somebody, the authority, and they say, you know, waiting, if you know dance to me tune, I will take you off this department, put you in another department. We're very dangerous because nepotism and favoritism and all the other isms, they all go play into that. But the point here is, if we get them and it will work, then we move for enhance them. So it could be better for every department of the so-called department in the Whether Na Roads Authority or Whether Na Traffic Wardens or whomever. If the department in the work accordingly and then they make sure, say, then they minimize things that really affect the communities or the nation, if it work, fair way for enhance them because we're not going to stay stabilized or not going to stay with the status quo. Now, here are two things. Salon, yeah, okay, let's make this analogy at all times. Salon, now, in population of less than 10 million, it is very unfair that some of we make comparisons to what they happen in our own communities that we did. As for me, I'll tell you, I did in Atlanta. Atlanta population, or Georgia as a state, and population is far greater than Salon. And me, I don't underestimate any Sierra Leone person because I don't see we are smart people, then I'm one. Two, we are intelligent people. If you put me across the lines in Africa, we fare very higher than most other nationals in other continents. Not because we want to down, because wholeheartedly, if we go for go get the best, we go for go get the best and we achieve the best. And at that look, now from that lens, let me look at what can happen across the board. We're not lazy. Yes. We can be relaxed a little bit. But if the work can't be done, I know people like this and soon I will get them done. And I go out for commend you and all the other one that we make free to look like down at 100 day as opposed to taxes. Or, you know, if we can replicate Sandy for any other thing else, we will benefit the country. Why not do it? It can go to the other department them as well. All we need to do is make the right people them in the high places. Make them get for talk and listen to the one that we know waiting there for practically be a proven fact. Make them work with them ideas and they send out. Because believe me, resources in being at the world, just like how United Nations sit up. United Nations, if we get the right people to talk to the UN, then we'll liaise. They know something, because the United Nations are a non-profit entity. They're not getting money. Now, residents are for raising money. But then we will channel with concerns to the right people or the right organizations. We get something, some of them here in excess. Some of them here, we they don't use for almost years. We really don't take dust. We need them today for enhance we life them, for enhance we people who life them. This United Nations cable channel with the department and the other organization, the other nations, and they will go able to help and put we, you know, to the millennium.
Thank you very much, Yusuf from Atlanta. Yes, I come to me panelists them again with a roundup, and I want to start with you, Victor. What is the way forward for the traffic in Sierra Leone?
Yes, the AAA, thank you very much. As we talk the way forward, we don't talk plenty, but all we think that we do. First of all, for go before, the one thing we'll get for look is that Salon will get the people that we can do the work, will get the system the way they're in place, but now how for plan and make all things go before. Like, for instance, the last time we will talk to the Director General from Roads Authority. Himself say he wants to let people the all man engage for EPA. But one thing I can tell you, Nationalen can say, but if you when you go back to them now, forget them, forget to respond to you, not a problem. Not a big problem. I give all the issue I think say because most of the transport they include in road safety and everything. We get funding from World Bank, we get funding from African Development Bank, we get funding from EU. Let me copy from other ministries then. And I give for example, because I don't do work like with Ministry of Health. Ministry of Health gets an officer where they lays with all with the partner them where they donate money to it. Then get the NGO donor liaison office. And I don't see no reason why like Ministry of Transport no go get when a date now under that ministry this a local authority. They know get somebody or an office like a project management office will look at all who say money they come out follow help them different. Because that office then I also they monitor all the plans. Director can say get 5 year plan. But even if you put the plan, you get for look for them plan here, who that then contribute to the plan. Everybody will involve. How much it go cost? How much money government will put? How much money the private sector will put? How much money will get from the development partner? Then at the next. Because you get whatever, like where you are, just like where you are below, first you get for get your architect, they go draw your plan. After that, you get for get your quantity surveyor, we go show you how much it will cost for below. So all that's how they talk. Now for if we see us, now for let all dentists really come. The next thing we are thinking for round up. Now we're seeing the other brother then we talk about coordination. For managed traffic, you get Sierra Leone Roads Authority when I then get the. Then you also get Sierra Leone Roads Authority, Sierra Leone Road Safety Authority, you get Sierra Leone Roads Authority when I then make the road. See them for do traffic sign. Because in traffic management, and then they will go through the call road safety audit. Like where you do environmental audit, where accident be, you go look what thing caused the accident. Be. Now the design of the road. Now, driver error or thing for do with street lights. Now, from for noting at the cause of the accident, now you're able to address the issue. So, coordination between the different agencies, if we talk about police, and they talk about police, Sierra Leone Road Safety Authority, City Council, and Sierra Leone Road Authority. And above all, the final roundup is like this program here, like who they do so, is very good. Let more of the program are there, so let the people then go, they know what's in the app. Let people then understand why for do something. Because if people they don't know why then they do things, they don't want change. Because we get for change how people then they think. And also how we government they take. So we they talk about how they pay for them, how they manage them, and how they tell the people what they do. Now I'm going to make a go before. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Victor. Yes, the way forward for the.
Thank you very much. Let me just touch on waiting, Mr. Victor just touched. And I want also later contribute in it. That is, for this program, labor to continue. I don't know if any way they will try for you will run the program. Go get resources when we will link this program to a radio station at Sierra Leone where they must ask for airtime. Lord, therefore, we will be looking to it. Lord, not just based upon the internet because, of course, the internet system as well is very poor. I want to hear Lord will be looking to it. The way forward, me, they talk one on the authority side. And they will also include the traffic warden. I want the traffic wardens because then form the traffic warden in order for complement the effort of the police. And me go want let the authority, the executive director, look into it because the first, second batch and third batch of traffic wardens will come out. At that time, we'll be there, Sierra Leone. The police training school, they'll be there. And police and the traffic warden, therefore, work hand in glove, like how they can talk naturally. But Lamford understands, say, now the training is go to the military people there. So, this will bring small, probably, largely or probably, this will bring small confusion among the police and the traffic warden. Because if the police, they train the traffic warden, then the traffic warden, the police then say, go see. Say they are part of the authority. But if they're not they train them, they're out, they're not going to, I don't think it's coordination will be good among the police and the traffic warden there. And also, the Atlanta, Georgia, man, talk about something, safety, which is very nice. I will want, if the executive director, they listen to this program, where they try to make the learner's permit and then the computer, if not computer test, so I hope it will be a computer test. Then they look into certain things there, where they put inside the test. Let not only be the highway code, but even environment, where accidents happen, what is possible to do. Like, for example, where Honda, they put too much on the country. Where Salenta, where accidents happen, the Salenta bus person, what is possible to do? They not have it. For just run, you know, give that person the form this. They say 10 minutes running, cool running water. Let it look into certain things. That if somebody get accident, where you go there, what thing you for do? The one way they cry, or the one way they don't suffer, would I be touch first? Or where accident happen? Whose position you go there? You go there inside the motor car, or you come out the map, or you go there away from the things then, from the traffic sign. So let them look into all this, where they try for set up this test here, where people they will take for pass, which is a very good idea. And also, let them try for empower the vehicle examiners then. I can say all the vehicle examiners, they're not the official vehicle. Probably the one that will get official vehicles, not the management. At that time, what we did, only some managers there, that will get official vehicles. But like, you go to the district, so the vehicle examiners there, they're not going to care. And people that will go for go take test or learner's permit at this place there. We let the test not only be on computer, but let it also come on at door, let it at least drive within the city. But that will only be if the vehicle examiners, they get motor car, which will use for test the drivers. But as what we left, the vehicle examiner will sit down, they get the highway code, they explain a scenario, the person explain, the person answer through face-to-face interview like that. Now, so we will also tell the efforts, where the ED they make. Because the money where they collect, where they give to the road fund, let them mark the roads there. So people go know, driver go know who say it go stop. Who say for pick passenger, who say not the pick passenger. Let them also ask the road fund people there. Let them try. Because authority never collect the money, but not to in they do the work. But all man, they look up to the authority, say, now authority for do this. No. Now, so along the road, so 13. Now, they walk down there. Go every day, every 2 weeks, the so along road transport authority, they put money, now the so along road authority fund every 2 weeks. Then the money, it go. If you not go, if you see SRA, they recall. If money not go, it's money only, one do this, one do this. So if the money they go, if they don't set a committee now, where they look into that money, where they operate that money, they do it. Let them make, let traffic ease, let it try for mark the roads there, put road signs there, not the street there. So there will be an easy flow of traffic. And then let the police and the traffic warden work together, because they will be formed there, for let them complement the efforts of the police. So that they let them work together and see, say, there's a free flow of traffic. And also, like how the director will all do, it don't take road safety at the school, let it continue. But let it also try for train a lot of people there for the basic first aid. Because the present couple of traffic wardens there, they don't know first aid. And if you they divert and you take where accident happen, you take patient to the nearest police station, hospital, as within the mandate then at the road traffic act, therefore know the basic rule road safety and then first aid. So I pause for a while, brother.
Thank you very much for the yes, NSC, the way forward.
Yeah, the way forward, I just want to talk to the listeners that really listen to the program. One thing first of all for know we talk about this road safety. Road safety is a very new something in a salon. No, what I did for say, you know, new. When we begin hearing about road safety, Now, when they create the road transport authority, when they begin license vehicles, when they create traffic code, hey, what did they wire for? Now, the same people then begin aware of road safety. So, some of the plans they were then put, government not be ever prepared for that. Now, only now when the thing don't they go out of hand, the accident rates is not so alarming that they want for do waiting exactly then they create the traffic code for, waiting they forget, waiting them for do. But the previous and the present government need to put. When they put attention, when they give attention to road safety, this is the problem when we face it. And unless the government pay attention to that, we get ministers, the ministry that they supervise the road transport. Why they not go do something? Because now road transport no money, they provide money. If road transport not be they collect money, so the government for pay attention, but they say the road transport get money. Road transport get workers the way they pay. They get materials, they license the way they issue. They get materials for issue license. They get number plate section. Although not to them get the number plate, they say they contract people there for print number plate. You know, road transport gets plenty of things there. And every road transport, as I talk, and I will continue to talk, road transport one will not be the champion road 15 as alone. And it's quite impossible. And let's say everybody within a salon, the 7 million now we don't get, where they say all the 7 million people here they get for what take driving license. Road transport not going to use that money, they manage that money, they for let them be able to provide logistics for combat, for reduce, because you're not going to combat road crashes. To minimize road crashes. So you see, just like what Mr. Mengo said, we go for traffic, look at some certain areas there. You know, this the way forward for the traffic see here is let government they give something for the road safety issue. The ministers, where they go to the ministry and they for try for see that see they always pay attention to road safety. Or else that the same thing will she don't know how we talk, just like Mr. Foley, they say, in fact, the worst thing you can do when they begin, they say now at the end of the end. Me don't wear the shoes, I feel like I know exactly which are the talk. Within a street, in fact, now one thing we I believe is of them plenty of people know. I they talk this because it be all over the internet. But the suffer they with colleagues that they go through. Under the hands of the wicked politicians, it's not easy. I can recall, one of colleagues, they go, just imagine, they go arrest a vehicle. He asks the driver for the insurance, your insurance will expire. Can you imagine that traffic code go in a Paneba Road for 3 days? He go in a Paneba Road for 3 days. It's all over the internet, people, the woman will say, if he found that case, how the case ends? Instead, when they charge the man for letting them charge the traffic code for go court, what did they charge the traffic code for go court for? Because he asks, have you, the head of immigration, Mr. Fofana, or what is how they call her, he go ask and say, your insurance will expire. Now, offense, the traffic code you commit, for go ask, say, your insurance will expire. The whole lot, they put on a panel for 3 days. The fourth day, they can't go to court. Mr. Fofana don't ever show up. The driver don't ever show up. And so they get for discharge the fellow. So tell me true. What do you think, say, this, you know, where they're in the street? They will begin to pick the motuka, where he for arrest. They will begin to look the motuka, where he will begin to ask, say, you get insurance or you get a driving license. Well, it never happened. Another part of the world, and they make us say, when they talk, road safety, they knew because road safety, Mr. Mengos can be a witness, in an expert, and we know one they get road safety expert, that's alone. They make us say, the new team, now the only person, so many conferences on road safety issue, but I know one they meet up any Syrian union where they say, this man, na a road safety expert. Now they make us say, road safety, a very new team. Na salon. Mr. Fode, you don't do as PRO. You don't attend so many conferences. You be the come out with director. Now, even if you go attend some of the conferences in South Africa, and we'll be come out, we'll be fortunate one of the colleagues that we go to England for come attend one training session, and we deputy said we come for car attend one session. What did they learn? What did they pull in a cargo? Nobody no know. Nobody no know. As how they come out, that's how they go back. Now the same old thing will be doing when they come back. So until we lead as them, we help them, begin honest with themselves, then the country will be able to see something. But if they are not honest, then definitely the same old thing will differ. So I'm glad for this program. Let people really out there, whosoever, just like with the director of the plea, whosoever, get an healthy hand. I believe, say, let all you see when you talk, you get some programs there. But for go to the right channel, would that be able to champion that? Would that the director will come and link with some other states there, some other places there, for say this time a problem? You see? So until we get for look where things don't go wrong, which is not now, we talk, say, they forget ambulance, they forget this, but you know, we get for start, we get for look back, we say things don't go wrong. For let we will amend their side in the, for let things go correct. Mr. Foley, they talk about training going to the military. Now, if they go because of they don't change to road safety authority, and some of the changes we didn't do, they suppose for be a paramilitary. Being a paramilitary no means they don't come out from the police, but the only conflict here is where the Queen is afforded to talk. And not going to go down well with the police. Because the police, according to the Act, say, according to the 2003 Act, it says that the police for train the traffic wardens. But now, they don't go to the military, but then they go to do they go do paramilitary wing, you know, how for tackle some of certain things there. Way that we forget to ask the director, let me say something on that anyway. You see? But you see, there are some certain things that we talk, let me say, we'll get for really try for do something, for then we look back and try for grip some certain things there. Mr. Mengot, you get a lot for do. You know, it's really none after the as you say. Hey, listeners, they listen to me. If anybody, any Sierra when I'm a road safety expert, make a call in me. But Mr. Mengot, I'm the first road safety expert from Sierra Leone. I don't know. Let me always at the time for contact and for make I get more idea for one. Because me let for tap experience of other people so that if me get the chance for make I will go to Shikita, I will go to Shikita. But for me, I'm the first road safety expert, and I'm glad if I'm. From the first day we hear this program, straight off, he popped in, and I really, myself know, say, he ready for do something, he ready for see where he will render help, for then we will be able to reach some other countries in Africa. You see? But like I say, the road safety issue all just pack, it just mix up, like the country, it just mix up. So, we don't even know what they cause the accident. FLRA, all the things just said in money, they go for go make road, where they go pay road time. Me, when they talk to, the term will be they go as the head of a traffic division. What have they do? One old boat on, no zebra crossing all day. What have they do? I will go to them with an East man there. I form a committee where I get all stakeholders, I get the drivers, the bike riders, and I believe up to now as they talk. Now, the only vibrant group land the way they where they function at the country, whether the traffic stakeholders in a boat on. When I visit, I try to forget the all. Saturday, when they go to the Lebanese band, when they go big pink, white pink, when they go on a radio, when they get radio discussion programs, people in the country, they can't give me things voluntarily. This committee, when they get our money, we get, you know, any outside, they say cook, they get youth man, they come around, go cook, and tell them, today, when they go to this place, we go paint. It's a funny thing here, me as witness. Now we begin things from both on the Canada, both Kenema Highway. That whole inside Saturday, with the kind of paint, with that white paint, where this is, or the way San Woman, 1 week, 2 weeks, they don't fade away because those are the proper paint. And this old paint will be the use for mark zebra crossing. Educate the people that say, we are all on one cross, now on the cross. But Aya, you could tell the people that say, now on the cross, if that driver command out in speed, you know what knows it. If they say, if you not see me. So we get a lot for do. That paint may not be the take na street, not be the take too long. In the way, wearing cam, dusty can cover. So people don't really know. And in fact, you know, the reason get the technical know-how for Lord one, where you see some people they paint, and so they see this other line, they dig past down the one, but you know, we they just try for do we only two. SLI will they go, then they see we but then they come to now we aid. We get a committee, then they but then they come now meeting. We call them a radio program for Lord can do sensation. Then they come. So who said this problem be? So we get for really try for know who said this problem be and try for cement or something in there. I can stop you as a family, brother.
Thank you very much. And I think, say, for now, Naya, we go come round up the show. And definitely, this not going to be the first or the last. We go definitely, they still try for come with we officials them. Then, at the end of the day, we go come up with this same team and see what we capable come up with. And just like waiting for the suggest, we go try for see, and I believe say off air we be don't talk with Victor instead we don't suggest same thing for get a radio station we will go able link up with. We definitely there in that part there, and as we go along we go try for make listeners out there know, and we go try for reach more people in a salon day. And we say plenty thank you to we always come. And let we just say bye-bye to Fumble them. Yes, Victor, your last word and tata to Fumble them.
Well, Fumble them, we're glad you're listening. And this work here, we all get them. They'll continue for hopefully we are. And they'll make sure, say, we keep the people safe and stop for the kill their young generation as well. But the order.
Thank you very much. Yes, Fode.
Fumble then, well, bye bye. But before I left for now, this is a road safety program. I go on for just talk two things. When the motto is slogan, that way to drive motor car. Say, when you drive, always remember the 3 D's, which mean drink, drive, and die. Then the other one, say, if you drive like lightning, you will crash like thunder. Waiting down the mean, speed the key. And then the final one to my fumble then is every time we drive, it actually is a moving coffin because motorcar has like a coffin. Coffin where they don't they lock outside. Motorcar will go inside, they lock. You lock all the four doors and I won't get it there. So that coffin, they don't move a coffin. Either take you to a destination peacefully, or you end up in a hospital, or worse, in a grave. So, drive safely, not drink. If you drink, not drive. I will end with that.
Thank you, sir. Yes, and I see your last word.
Well, in your last word, I want to tell everybody, thank you, who listen to the program, that when they look out for people, we go able to give more ideas and find solution to this problem. Because this problem, as I said, maybe we will continue for the deal at the statistics. If we get the correct statistics from Twitter, maybe we will give the statistics, monthly statistics, as how they record the accident. As you say, this is serious. It's really, really serious. Now, I make we decide to bring them by this program. Let people know how people will die to road accident. Let them know the number. And accident, as we can say, they bring poverty in a family, because if the only breadwinner in that family go involved in an accident, then that family don't go out. So we ask people the way they're out here, let we all come together and see how we will promote road safety in a salon. So till next week, me and Senesi Bema, they say tata.
Thank you very much, Senesi. Thank you, Fode. Thank you, Victor. I believe, say, this not going to be the first and last. Definitely, we go keep this either every 2 months or every month. We go see how they do them so that people out there go really know the effect and the impact of road safety. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.